Blizzard. Fucking love Blizzard.
Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the color, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion.
Oh, fuck yeah. Summon that in. Man, if only the game was like this, it would be fucking amazing. Tasty snacks. And so it begins.
Today, we retake our home world, and with it, our legacy.
That was pretty sweet. Person key.
Templar. At long last, we stand at the threshold of destiny. For today, we will restore the glory of our legacy. Today, we will retake what we have. Zeratul.
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out. The End War has come. Aemon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Aemon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget that it was his interference that brought ruin to Ire.
And that burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I have found a way to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me. We have been through much together, Zeratul. But far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Executor, commence the invasion!
The mothership.
The reclamation of Ire is underway. We are preparing to siege the warp network at Carasan now.
Well done, Selectus. Once the warp conduits are free of infestation, our forces will strike as one across the surface of Ire.
The Templar await your command, Hierarch.
To join your forces. Use them well, Artanis. cluster near your warriors. If possible, we should destroy it.
Total domination.
Matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Their actions are intelligent, beyond fair observing. You speak truly, Senator. An unseen hand moves them. We must be on guard. The final combat lies before us. Show the Zerg no mercy.
Well, that was easy.
Our starfighters are moving to take this fight across the surface.
Take command of the invasion, Executor. Zeratul, you and I must discuss this most recent turn of events for you.
To 100%. Battlefield.
It seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned? Standing against Campign in the Spear of a duel, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead.